and you watch them being retracted as the B-29 rolled out on the runway. Now, if you take a look to the left, you see approaching Andrew McKenna, smoke system on in the T-6 Texan.
Okay, I'll see you. I hope every year when you're short of
Okay, the T-6's landing is not the one producing that roar that you hear coming up behind you. That's Kevin Russo. And North American SNJ.
Thank you.
pushing the stick to the left, he stops, brings it back to neutral. After 45 degrees of rotation, back again into 90 degrees of rotation. And continues to the left. He eats the rotation. Kevin also does a 16 point, but I'm going to add my shoes.
Thank you.
engine because it's not a radio. It's an unlocked V12 with two banks of six.
It's not going anywhere for a while.
Side by side. And it will cool, just like any other car. You may have a V12 sports car that you drove here to the show today. That V1650 and 1650 cubic inches develops anywhere from 1300 to 1700 horsepower, depending on what they've done to the engine and what variation of Merlin V12 engine it is. Rolls-Royce developed the Merlin. They were licensed built in the USA by Packard Motor Corporation. Kevin Russo touching down right now in the North American T-6 Texan.
So how many years? 4 years?
The last cloud is right there. Gone. There they go.
And using very little runway, he's able to clear the taxiway out in front of you. Taxi back to the parking area.